Dallas, the last 20 games, they were 14-6 and one of the best defenses in the league. Boston all year has been that, as you see Al get another great contest. Three working, JJ, look out.
Irving's going to hear the boos pretty much every time he touches it. That one off the side of the backboard. Tatum. Irving blocked by Porzingis. He's doing it all. Holiday, Hauser, three-pointer.
Here before, and you said even before this series started that you're going to have to be the common voice for your team. What's the best way to do that?
Highlight play after another. Irving at three. Can't get it to fall. Tipped and taken by Horford. Irving picked up by Pritchard. Irving gets in the paint. Stops left-handed. Can't get it to fall. Good move. Just couldn't finish. And Brown comes down with it. There is no lead safe in the NBA. We found that out even here in the playoffs. They were down by 31. Came back and took the lead. The Mavericks did. Irving misses, but Gafford right there to clean it up. Rifles a pass to Washington. Irving, nobody near him. Three-pointer can't get it to go. Gafford trying to save it. Lost it out of bounds. They've done a better job on the boards after that horrible start. Irving gets in the paint. Shot bounces off the rim. And Drew Holiday comes the other way. Derrick Jones fakes, drives, gets inside. Blocked from behind. Tatum got a piece of it. But right to Irving for three. That won't go. And Holiday inadvertently get hit in the face. That's going to be three fouls on Lively. They created an open Kristaps Porzingis three, and then the offensive rebound from Tatum. Irving a three, in and out. Porzingis the rebound.
Mike, they can't contain the ball, and Boston is just relentlessly attacking off the drive.
Irving shot blocked. Brown again with the rejection. Jaylen Brown, a defensive demon here in the third. Final minute, third quarter, Gafford. Holiday harassing him. Nice backdoor cut. Irving left-handed. Can't get it to fall. Rebound fought for. Looked like last touch by Horford. Nope.